essence. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. This is another session. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I just glorify your name because you're a great God. I thank you for your people who are watching. I thank you because your presence keeps this show running. I thank you because God has blessed you with everything you require for life. I thank God for your life. I thank God for your family. I thank God because you are a life changer. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, you are great. You are more than a conqueror. You are a winner. You are a shiner. Because the greater one lives in you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We're going to be talking about money. Money, finance. We're talking about money today again. Because money. Without money, you can be able to do anything. Without money, you won't be able to magnify. I've received messages from various life changers all over the world. Messages telling me, but how are you expecting me to magnify when I do not have food, I do not have means to provide my basic needs. I don't have means. How do you expect me to magnify when I don't even have a cool head? I have a lot of problems hanging. So, if you look at it, the issue is money. People need money to get megabytes for their internet connection, otherwise they wouldn't be able to get connected, either WhatsApp or Facebook. And that's where I meet you people out there, the life changers nowadays, is the information society. It's online, everything is online. So you need money to get the megabytes, you need money to pay your rentals, you need money to buy food, clothing, your basic needs, and all. It's money. There is no two things. So when you don't have money, you can't be happy. And we're going to continue talking about money. First, most of the people I deal with here are Africans. Most of the life changers are Africans. And in Africa, I grew up in Africa, so I'll tell you what I saw, and I'll share it with you when money is concerned. To an African, let me say that I'm not going to generalize things, sorry. I'm going to tell you about, as I grew up, what I saw. Money is seen like something, one big evil, like this is money. Evil. It's got scary horns and eyes, like more scary than a ninja. That's how money is seen. And when you start talking about money, everyone goes like they pull their faces, some stretch their eyes, some get so uncomfortable when the topic comes on the table about money. Nobody wants to hear of that. If you want to talk about money, they look at you as a very bad person. They look at you, if you, especially if you're a youngster, they look at you as an evil person and who is not going to last long. Talking about money is like you inviting death to yourself. That's the way money is seen. In my community, I'm sorry I keep on saying Africa, I haven't been to all over Africa. Let me talk about the way I grew up and what I saw. So if you want to talk about money, either you're going to you inviting death to yourself, and it means maybe you've dipped your hand somewhere. Blood. Money is blood. Yeah, that's the way to put it. Money is seen as blood. It's a very bad thing. You don't even need to talk about it. And you're not allowed to have money when you're a youngster. Your parents are not going to be giving you money. They can't give you money because you are too young to have money. Okay, look at this kind of mentality. If a child grows up and they get to fit in this kind of a system that makes them to understand that money is a very bad thing. Money is blood. Money is equal to blood. Money is equal to death. Money is equal to demon. Money is equal to Satan. Money is so, so bad. And you shouldn't even think about it. You shouldn't look at money. Don't even think about it, because you're inviting death to yourself. What will happen to such a child? The child will grow up with that mentality, and the child wouldn't want to have anything to do with money. If you talk to that child grows up at a later stage, and you talk about investment to such a child, the child would run very far from you, far off from you, because you are an evil, personified evil, because you want to come and make that child, you want to make him or her to die early, beforehand, because that's what her or his tradition, culture, and the parents, that's what they told her, that's what she saw. Look at this kind of mentality. Her parents or his parents were never rich. The grannies were never rich. Because of this same mentality, to say, do not think about money, do not look at money, do not even aspire to have money, because it's a very bad thing. It's evil. It's blood. It's like a ninja. It's like a vampire. Can't eat you up. So do not talk about money, because it's not good. That is the mentality. How are you expecting that today an African child who grew up with such a mentality would want to do investment? What in the first place is investment to her or to him? What is investment? Because the parents have made her or him to understand that money, you have to work so hard in the farm, cultivate crops, go sell the crops in order for you to have money. There is no two ways. Either you do that. The other way is the wrong way. The wrong way is to go get fast money. Fast money leads to death. You will die. Because somebody who is going to introduce you to getting that money, there's never a way that you would have 1 cent, and the 1 cent gives you 2 cents tomorrow. It will never happen. I remember my dad always says that. It never happens. You have to work very hard, work in the farm for you to have money. If you're a lazy person, you would never have money. And the money they're talking about is just enough money to keep your life rolling. They're not talking about too much money, because they have never seen too much money, and they don't even know what it means to have too much money. What they know and what they're comfortable with is their position, the position that they make with their parents. They also transfer it to their children, generation after generation. That's the mentality that circulates, that money is very bad, nobody talks about it. Look at a society like this, you look at a community like this, where this kind of mentality has been inculcated to people's heads. And then at a later stage, like this society of today, you talk about investment, talk about money. It would work in such a society, would it? It will never work. You see what I mean? So we need to go back to the root, to start changing this mentality, to tell people that money is not a bad thing. Money shouldn't make you feel uncomfortable. Because I meet people, when I talk about money, they base their head like this. Everybody is like uncomfortable. There is nothing bad about money. Money is just an amplifier. It amplifies your life, keeps your life good and rolling well. Don't you want that? So I'm inviting you. I'm going to leave a link below this video. Join Patreon Pay. You should join Patreon Pay and make your investments so that you make money and live your life nicely, effortlessly, as you sleep, your money works for you. You just have to take the link that I'll put below this video and click on the link. As little as $25, you can sign up with Patreon Pay. I advise you as an investment business that I've been in for about 6 months now, and I assure you it works beautifully. You sleep while your money works for you. How nice is that? How cool? So take this advice seriously. I don't want to phone you and each time you tell me about I don't have megabytes, oh please, life changes, this helper. It's impossible to help everyone to send money east, west, north, south. It's impossible. So I'm inviting you to join the Patreon Pay family investment, and you'll be sorted with at least little as $25. You can sign up for the list package, and immediately your money in $25 will start working for you, and you start accumulating wealth slowly. For me, I do my withdrawals each Friday, and I've been there for a long time. As I told you, I have big accounts, so I'm inviting you to do the same. Do not miss out. People are making money out there in the world, in Ghana, in Nigeria, Sierra Leone, in Kenya, in America, Canada, all over the world. People are making money. Just check out on my YouTube channel. You'll see some of the videos that I put on the Friday and Saturday family meetings that we have, Patreon Pay family meeting. It will help you greatly. So that is it about money. Don't be scared of money. There's no way you're going to survive in the society of today if you do not have money. So you start loving money. Don't be scared of money. Keep that money phobia aside. Hallelujah. God bless you. I'm sure you've understood me clearly. If there's nothing, there's something you didn't understand, you're welcome to contact me. makwo82@gmail.com. Do not forget, and you can still leave your message below this video. I'll contact you straight away. God bless you. We are life changers. Blessings.